Hello, hello, and hello, everybody. Welcome to Clement's Place. We got a clap, clap. Thank you very, very much for coming out. This is, by somehow or the other, Matt will laugh, the last event of Clement's Place for the 2022 season. So I know a number of you have been here off and on a number of times, so this is going to be a swinging night of music. Apologize for the late start, but we had a couple of interesting events occur as we go along. But it happens. We're going to have some fantastic music tonight. So I believe we're good at the door. And I believe we're good behind the bar. We do have some wine and some spirits for you. So if you're interested, please do get up and partake. Most of you should know where the restrooms are, which are down the blue hallway, the blue room. And we'd like to thank Mr. Wayne Winborn, who cannot be here tonight, but I know he's watching, and he's looking down over us like he's from heaven. So he's taking care of us while he's not here. I called him every other name in the book when he's not here, so today I gave him a heavenly title. But thanks to Mr. Wayne Winborn, the Rutgers Institute of Jazz Studies. He has allowed me to program the Wednesday, so I'm Gregory Burris Productions. And tonight, we have a very, very swinging band, so I'm not even going to take up any more time. But I would like you to put your hands together for Matt Chertkoff, featuring Houston Person. Matt Chertkoff Trio. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Welcome to Clements. Thank you for joining us. On the drums, Pete Van Nostrand. On the bass, fresh from the recording studio, Mike Karn. We're just going to keep him working all day long, no stopping. On the sax, the great Houston Person. My name is Matt Chertkoff at the guitar. Thank you for joining us in person on the stream, and thank you for Gregory and Wayne for having us. We're going to continue now with some more beautiful music.
Yeah, let's play some blues. What? Did you see? Thank you.
Once again, Pete Van Nostrand on the drums. Mike Karn on the bass. The great Houston Person on the tenor saxophone. My name is Matt Chertkoff. Thank you for joining us. We're going to take a really short break and play another beautiful set of music for you. Once again, thank you for Gregory Berzers for bringing us here.
Thank you very much. Is this music sweet or what? Give it a hand. These cats are killing it. Just wanted to say a little thing as they get ready to take their break. Houston Person, an American jazz tenor saxophonist. I guess that's real. Yeah, go sit there. Go ahead. He's an American, I think. Although he has performed in the hard bop and swing genres, he's most experienced and best known for his work in the soul jazz. He received the U.B. Blake Jazz Award in 1982. Then as I go down, it says, a rock-solid, full-tone tenor saxophonist who played ballads and blues with expressive ardor. Jazz musician, Houston Person's bio. Then it says, Houston Person, born in Newberry, South Carolina. Anybody else born in Newberry, South Carolina here? Where? Florence, okay. In 1934, it's a natural heir to the Boss Tenor Crown, won so long and so well by Gene Ammons. And then the one I like, veteran jazz singer Etta James, best known for her 1960 hit, Don't Go to Strangers on Prestige, was the featured vocalist with Pearson Houston Combos from 1973 until. So, when they look you up on the internet and these type of things come up, I think it's so very cool because it's all true. So can we give Mr. Houston Person a hand? So we're going to take a break, and we're going to be back in about 20 minutes. Mr. Virgil at the bar, he accepts tips if you're so inclined. He will also serve you some wine. And I don't have a rhyme for the hard stuff, but if you're very special, he may be able to get you something there, too. If not, water works. And if there's any students in here that are under a certain age, if you got it already, you weren't supposed to. But we're not going to say nothing. So please, take a break. Enjoy yourself. Everything here is about Clements Price on the walls, on the floor. And we'll be back in about 20. Thank you.
I know that.
And thank you for coming out.
Yeah.
Houston has a bunch of CDs in the back. He'll sell them for about $10 each, which is really a bargain. So there's not a lot, but if you're interested, please check with Mary Collins because she's such a nice person. Thank you. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back to Clements. Did you notice how fast those lights went down? That means Mary Collins, person you've been seeing at the front door for weeks and weeks and months, she is so efficient and a special person. Right, Mary? Yeah, give Mary a hand. Mary and Don let you in the door. Virgil services you at the bar. And if anybody, and I'm Greg Burris, I do Wednesdays and other days. Wayne Winborn does everything, including fly out to LA as soon as we're done. So we're going to give him a half a round of applause. But thank you very much for coming back. I don't know about you, but this music is so sweet. And when they're playing, it hits exactly where it should be. I did want to do a very quick shout out. Is Rose still here? Oh, I did Rose. Where's Rose? Rose, thank you very much for coming back out. Rose was always here all the time, and here she is back again. Welcome back. I also want to say thank you to Carol Lester for coming through. I haven't seen you. Where are you at, Carol? Okay, if anybody knows, we used to be in South Orange all the time, and we used to hang out in the back during COVID I think it was a donut shop or something, but they had a stage. We had a good time, and we had people like Virgil, who used to have this little red trailer. He had a party that was canceled for COVID, and those of you that didn't know, Virgil had every kind of liquor in this thing because he had to get rid of it. So while some of us were dancing and smiling, some of us were inebriated because Virgil was feeding us in the streets of South Orange. Alcoholic beverages. But the other thing, too, if you notice, tonight I also want to give a shout-out to Yardbird Entertainment. If you guys don't know that guy over there, Peter Lynn, trombonist, him and Abel Morales started Yardbird Entertainment along with playing music, and they are absolutely fabulous musicians. And at the same time, they've been doing the sound here. They have a bunch of musicians, and anybody that went to the Montclair Jazz Festival, they were doing the sound for all of it, which is like three stages, 20,000 plus people. It was really something up in Montclair, so it was really, really very cool. So I want to thank all you guys for coming out, including our photographers, Albert Clark and Patrick Hilaire, probably some others that come through all year long and keep us very happy with their pictures and whatnot. So with that said, I want to turn this back over to our lovely musicians, the Matt Chertkoff Trio, who is a renowned guitarist in his own right. And we have Pete Van Thorn on drums and Mr. Mike Karn on bass, which they're all so sweet. And the Matt Chertkoff Trio featuring Houston Person is just so sweet. So, back to you guys. We're going to turn it over and let them take us through the night. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
How about it for the great Houston person? On the drums, Pete Van Nostrand. On the bass, Mike Karn. My name is Matt Chertkoff. Thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in at home. And if you want, we'll play one more song for you. Thanks again for Gregory Burris. bring us here in the Jazz Institute of Newark. Happy holidays, everyone. Take care of yourself. Take care of everyone you know. Take care of those you love. And we'll see you next year. Thank you, everyone. Happy holidays. Get home safe.
Was that awesome or what? Okay, I'm going to pick up the saxophone and start learning to play tomorrow, okay? Thank you. Thank you very much. This was the year-end 2022. I think you guys like this, so maybe we'll do it year-end 2023, too, because this is so cool. But thank you very, very much for coming out. Glad to see every single one of you, including those of you who snuck in the door and didn't sign up. Not pointing at anybody, but you know. But very happy you guys came out. I never got so much, so many requests for coming through. And there are some CDs in the back. They're going to attack you as you leave if you don't decide to at least look at them. Mary Collins has been here all year. We got a number of people that have been here helping us out, including the other photographer I didn't mention, Mr. Mansa K. Musa, who's all over Newark doing stuff. So I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out every week. We will be back next year. As you know, we go through the ruckus cycle, so we go hibernate for a while. So this is the last event of the season. We'll be back next week in the new year. How's that? I think we're on, wait a minute. January 18th. Who?
The Yardbird Jam.
The Yardbird Jam. If you haven't heard it, we jam. We have a good time. It's different than the NJ Pack Jam, which is the next day. So therefore, we're going to be jamming like crazy in the new year. We'll have a number of new events. So please, come on through. Have a good time with us. And you make it happen. Thank you very much for coming through, and get home safe. But you don't have to leave, but you do got a home by midnight, okay? Thank you for hanging out. Virgil's behind the bar. He loves you. Thank you very much for coming out. Thank you. Gregory Burroughs Productions for IJS, Institute of Jazz Studies, Clements Place. Wayne Winborn, give him a hand. He's probably on a plane to L.A. Hello, we got it. Hello. Oh, nice, I know him. Mechadon, turn it around for They're in the Rear. Mansa K. Musa, and you painted this?